Medical Emergencies, Part 1. Breathing Problems. Victims with breathing problems may have a mild or severe blockage of their air passages, may be having a heart attack, stroke, or may have experienced a serious injury leading to breathing problems. Other breathing problems may be caused by medical conditions. Signs and symptoms of breathing problems can include breathing that is rapid, slow, or labored, a weak and ineffective cough, breathing is noisy, such as wheezing or whistling. Victim loses the ability to speak. Most breathing problems can be easily cared for if the rescuer is prepared and able to identify the cause. The leading causes are a medical emergency, such as choking or an airway obstruction, or a medical condition, such as asthma or an allergic reaction. The treatment for breathing problems are specific and unique to the type of emergency. Once the type of breathing problem is identified, determine the proper treatment and begin care. For choking in an alert victim, perform the Heimlich maneuver. For an airway obstruction on an unconscious victim, perform the head tilt chin lift. If the victim is experiencing an asthma attack, administer an inhaler if available. For an allergic reaction, administer epinephrine. Anaphylaxis is the most severe form of allergic reaction. It has a rapid onset and may cause death. If a victim experiences an allergic reaction and an EpiPen is not available, call 911 immediately. If the victim of any breathing emergency loses consciousness, begin CPR and call 911. Heart attack. A heart attack is the death or damage to the heart muscle and may lead to a victim's death. A heart attack usually develops within the first 4 hours after the onset of symptoms. A heart attack increases the chance of cardiac arrest in victims, and unlike with a cardiac arrest, the heart usually does not stop beating. Early recognition of signs and symptoms can improve a victim's chance of survival. These symptoms may, but not always include, pain or pressure in the chest and/or arm, jaw pain, toothache or headache, shortness of breathing, nausea, vomiting, and/or abdominal discomfort, heartburn and/or indigestion, fatigue and sweating. Some victims experience no chest pain or symptoms. Caring for a heart attack victim. If the victim is not breathing, assess the scene for safety. Call or direct a bystander to call 911. Retrieve an AED machine if available. Check breathing. Begin CPR. If the victim is breathing, assess the scene for safety. Call or direct bystander to call 911. Ask the victim if you can help. Encourage victim to remain calm and in a comfortable position, recovery position if possible. Offer one adult dose or two low-dose aspirin if certain the victim is experiencing a heart attack and has no known allergy. Stay with victim until EMS arrives and takes over. If victim becomes unresponsive, begin CPR. Please select Medical Emergencies 2 to continue to the next module.